receiving a gold first place, the Wind Ensemble from Ethel Dwyer.